Morning everyone, Tired Mushroom here. I hope everyone's feeling okay and everyone's sleeping good. This is another part of me playing Seasons After Fall, and I'm currently trying to get the Fragment of Summer. I know I said that this would be the last part, the last half an hour, but that has been thrown into doubt because when I saved it in the load game before I started here, it actually says 23%, so I don't know anymore how long this game is. I thought we would just collect all the fragments and that would be that, but apparently not. And breathe. So we will find out. Okay, so where was I? So it was in this tree trunk. Do I have to do something with this firefly? Let's go through seasons, let's see. Okay, so apparently nothing. For spring. Has autumn got anything going on? Oh! Okay. Is it just those two? Let's have a quick go around and have a look see. Summit. I feel like I've just skipped a whole bunch, maybe. Okay, tree for the tree of it. Ooh. Oh, is that it? Whilst I do find the rain sound very soothing, I find it very easy to sleep to. It has been practically non-stop raining where I live all week, and I'm a little bit sick of it. I would like to not listen to so much rain anymore. Sugar puffs. Aha. Oh, no, 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 no. I say, go back the other way. Come on. Is that it? 3 fireflies. So let's go back and grab them. If I can remember the way back. And then they are back here. Hi. Well, maybe I don't do anything with them yet. Okay. Let's try jumping up to this stone. Just, well done me. Let's go up here then. Is this it? There are four? It does look to have made a complete circle, that fourth one. Just going up. Based on the spacing of these, I think there may be six, so one more to get. Okay, nothing out here. Oh, maybe it's up more. Aha! Found you. And that looks complete. So let's go down and take a look. Was it this way? I think it was. Oh. Okay. Is that it? Sweet. I do believe that that is summer. And now I know what I can use those with. Tree.
the last fragment. That means we can perform the ritual.
Quickly,
run! I want to get started.
Great, I'm running. Still don't trust you, though. Interesting. I cannot get past that. More water? Oh, that makes it go down again. That's cool.
You know, little seed, you and I are very alike. Much more similar than you'd think.
Mm-hmm.
Not just anyone can take part in the ritual of the seasons.
Mm-hmm. Note the disbelief in my voice. I'm being butted up for something.
I can't wait any longer. Hurry back.
Yes, 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 I'm coming.
Everything is ready for the ritual. All we need now is you, little seed.
I'm a-coming. I'm a healer.
If he doesn't want to go, that's his problem. We have no time to waste. It should work, provided all the fragments are together.
Fox okay? The fox has to be okay.
Do you feel different? Has anything changed? I don't understand. Why am I still stuck in here? Maybe I made a mistake somewhere. It's because of the fox, I'm sure.
Don't you blame the fox?
Maybe it's you.
Don't blame me.
Yeah, I should have guessed. You're in cahoots with the Guardians, aren't you? One day they want to abandon me, but when I decide to leave, they don't like it. Never mind. I'll try to perform another ritual again soon, and this time, I'll make sure I'm in better company. Well, little seed, or whoever you are, go now. You were good for nothing except wasting my time.
The fox. Hello? Wake up. Ooh, ghost fox. I can still change the seasons. Ooh, poor fox. But what am I supposed to do now?
Sleep forever. But what's that smell? Who let an animal into our forest? A fox? Yes, I remember a fox. What's a fox doing here? It's dangerous for a creature like that to enter the forest. And he'll struggle to find something to eat.
Well, I'm already dead, so bit late. Now I'm trying to remember how to get back into where that bear actually is.
May, you, the one running and jumping around the place. Yes, you.
Ooh.
Who are you? A seed? You? Don't make me laugh. What gave you that idea? You may look like one, but you aren't a fox either. Wait a moment. I do know a seed, yes, but I don't sense her presence. There's something strange happening to this forest. Why have the other guardians fallen asleep? You seem to know more than me, Fox. If you're as cunning as you look, could you please help me understand what's going on?
That voice actor. That voice is lovely.
Maybe you've already walked past one of these huge stones scattered throughout the forest.
Ooh, God, maybe.
If you want to help me, go to the foot of one of them. I'll then explain how you can make yourself useful.
I still don't know how to get on there though. What's up here? I don't know what this, under the titles, what these flowers mean.
Aha! Who did this?
Completely by mistake, by accident.
Stones of the winds have been enchanted.
I found them.
We have to break the spells that are holding the winds captive.
Mm-hmm.
I'd like to do it myself, but I'm still too weak. This stone contains the coldest and densest of the four winds.
Aww.
The blizzard.
Fine.
The creepers have wound themselves around the stone. And it can't breathe. Fox, I beg you, find a way of releasing the stone.
Okay. Oh, hang on. What did that do? Mushroom. Okay, I need you to spit out some snow. That's what I need. Thank you. There's a thing. Did I just get a big old circle? I must have done. Just those ones? Okay. I think maybe they're supposed to be another, I say thingamabob. It's not the word I want at all. Because I think those are fireflies. No, I don't want to go back down here. So I think those are fireflies, and if it's anything like the puzzle earlier, then I need to find the other one to make the end of that string. I don't know. Teleporty thing. Okay. Okay, completely by accident. Where's that going? What did that do? Okay. All the way along here? Okay. Oop. Oop, sugar. And then up here. Imagine I'll need that. Oh, sugar. Oh, no, actually. see. Here it is. Eat it. Eat the jellyfish. Oh, maybe it'll be summer. I've got to be summer. Eat the jellyfish. And this one too? Nice! Okay, one more to go. And that's coming from the left. To be up here. Ah, I need to fish off that bug, wherever it's gone. Oh, it was all the way down here, wasn't it? So I chased it up the hill. There you are. Move. Move. Mush. Mush. Keep going. So now I have to go and free the winds. So there will be the four of those that I need to do that for. Ah. And then I suspect, slash hope, that that will be it. Oh, but I don't have a... But I don't have the little jellyfish. And I hope that will be it. So you find the four winds and you free the stones, and then the guardians wake up and they figure out what's happening with that creepy voice. I feel like this is too far back to be finding one of those jellyfish things. That's all empty space. I feel like it should be around here somewhere. I don't have one to give them. I know I follow it down this way. All the way down to the stone. And it's not hiding up here or anywhere, is it? Thank you. hang on. Hang on. I don't think I've travelled up that one. Okay, I'll go up there in a second. Okay, I'll go up there now. What is this? It's like a little mini game. Have a little sleep.
Are you sure there's nothing you want to say to me?
No, why? Then what have I done?
How do you explain a deer lost in the middle of the well?
Oh,
someone's been naughty girl. How a salmon climbed a pine tree all by itself. And what is that jellyfish doing in the water?
The evolution of the species, perhaps?
Yes, it's that, of course.
Oh, never mind. I was just having a bit of fun, that's all.
How many times do I have to tell you? You don't mistreat the animals. You don't do horrible things to them.
I knew it.
But it's so boring just having to wait around in this forest.
No, we can't just wait. We have to look, listen, and learn.
Told you she was evil.
I know. It's hard. I'm sorry.
No, you're not sorry. You got caught.
It's not apologies I want from you. I just want you to understand the importance of a life. We don't possess an animal unless it's strictly necessary. If it's in danger, or if the sanctuary needs it, for example. But while I wait for you to understand, I'll try and stop the animals from coming to our forest.
I see. So she was a dirty girl and not very nice. Oh, that's it for that bit. So I wonder if she's been trapped there in like a form of timeout. Like, unless you can learn to be good. Oh, I've just gone in a big old circle. Okay. Is that all that was for then? But I'm looking for a jellyfish. I need a jellyfish. Jellyfish. I've already done that one. Where else I would find one. Oh! Nice! And make it winter. Oh, have I gone too far? I can't have done. Have I? No. No, I haven't. Okay. Follow this. There it is. Go up this way. Where is... Oh, hang on, I know it needs to be somewhere. Well, maybe now I've gone too far. Whoop. There it is. Now I need it to be somewhere. Eat it. Make it autumn. What a pathetic jump. Try again. Last one. Yes. Ooh. Okay. I can't do anything. None of the
The wind may start blowing again. It will guide you to the seed. Let yourself be carried away, Fox.
Okay. Yeah, I had to push X. It was the only button that worked.
Fox, have you found the seed? I can't find her anywhere, but I'm starting to sense her presence. I think I even heard her voice. She must be hidden here, in the very heart of the sanctuary. Three other stones of the winds have been enchanted. I desperately need your help, Fox. While you're setting the stones free, I'll concentrate and try to locate the seed.
Nice. Right, I think that will do for today. Next time I will do another stone freeing of the wind. But yeah, I'm really liking this game. The voice actor, like I said before, for that bear is perfect, and I'm really loving the music and the gameplay and the art style of this as well. But until I see you next, I hope you stay feeling well, and I will see you next time. Bye.